Hi guys, mabuhay. Annyeonghaseyo. Welcome to Korea.
Yepuda, beautiful. That was the first thing that came into my mind when I first met Korea in person back in 2019. I knew Korea when I was 5 or 6 because of the popularity of Korean dramas in the Philippines. So as a big fan of K-dramas, I went to the different filming locations on our very first day in Seoul. As a listener of K-pop songs, I also made sure to explore the different entertainment agencies of the biggest K-pop stars today. Korea is also known for its delectable foods. So at night, I took the opportunity to devour the street foods in Hongdae and Myeongdong and enjoy the Korean nightlife. What I love about the country is the mixture of modernity and history. And the bustling city of Seoul is where you can also find the old and preserved grand palaces. Power! A trip to Korea wouldn't be complete without a visit to the beautiful Nami Island, bursting with perfect autumn colors. You know what, guys? Sharing this throwback video with you makes me miss Korea even more. I can't wait to meet this beautiful country again. Korea, bogoshipo!